Yo, what's up guys? It's your boy Brandon. We are back with a brand new video. So today we're gonna be reacting to Kendrick Lamar Feel. So if I go to the comment section on the last video, Sidewalks with The Weeknd and Kendrick Lamar, on the comment section, Aiden Aziz says react to Kendrick Lamar Feel. So I'm gonna react to that right now. I haven't listened to the song, so I don't know what to expect, but all right, let's get around to the video.
Shoulders. I feel like I'm losing my focus. I feel like I'm losing my patience. I feel like my thoughts
are the best. Why do you have a chip on your shoulder, bruh? You're like, you're already considered one of their goats.
I feel like you're miseducated. Feel like I don't wanna be bothered.
I feel like you're miseducated.
I feel like it ain't no tomorrow. Fuck the world. The world is ending. I'm done pretending. And fuck you if you get offended.
Oh, the world is ending. I'm done pretending. That's tough.
Like friends been overrated. I feel like friends been overrated.
I mean, I feel like I agree to that to an extent. I mean, it's like, friends can help you with your mental health. Like, you need friends to, you know, to like make you feel better. But then also, sometimes friends can also be distracting.
I feel like the feelings are changing.
I feel like the family's in faking.
Feel like you want to screw so true, I made it. Feel like I ain't feeling you all. Feel like removing myself, no feelings involved.
I feel like removing myself. No, bro, stay.
Shit, I feel like ain't nobody praying for me.
Me neither. Nobody praying for me either.
Ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying. I feel niggas been out of pocket. I feel niggas tapping their pockets. I feel
like debating
on who the greatest can stop it. I am legend. I feel like all of y'all is peasants.
I feel like all of y'all is peasants.
Mike Jordan, whenever holding a real mic, I ain't feeling your presence. Feel like I'ma learn you a lesson. Feel like only me and the music though. I feel like you're feeling me mutual. I feel like the enemy you should know. Feel like the feeling of no hope. The feeling of bad dope.
According to the feeling of bad dope.
The feeling of false freedom. A false freedom. The poison. To fill them up in the prison.
Oh damn, like this like alliteration, bro. The feeling of false freedom, our force feed and the poison that fill them up in the prison. Damn, bro, the P's, the F's. Okay.
Just me, look, I feel like I can't breathe, look.
This is
I
tough, like I so far
I feel heartless, often, off this feeling of falling, I'm falling apart with darkest hours lost. Ooh. In feeling the void of being employed.
Bro, his rhyme scheme there. Look, I feel heartless, often, off this feeling, falling apart in the darkest hours, lost it. Oh, bro, that shit's tough.
Just talking, filling the blanks with coffins, fill up the banks with dollars, fill up the graves with fathers,
fill up the banks with dollars, fill up the graves with fathers, fill up the babies with bullshit.
I feel like this gotta be the feeling where Pac was, the feeling of an apocalypse happening, but nothing is awkward. The feeling won't prosper, the feeling is toxic. I feel like I'm boxing demons, monsters, false prophets, scheming sponsors, industry promises, niggas, bitches, honkies, crackers, Compton, church, religion, token, blacks in bondage, lawsuit, visits,
bro, this whole shit.
Concert. Fuck your feelings, I mean this for imposters.
Bro, that whole steam right there is nice. I feel like I'm bots and demons, monster, false prophets, scheming, sponsors, industry promises. That shit is tough.
I feel it, the phoenix, sure to watch us. I can feel it, the dream is more than process. I can build a regime that forms a likeness. I can feel it, the scream that haunts our logic. I feel like say some. I feel like take some. I feel like skating on. I feel like waiting for him.
Oh.
Maybe it's too late for him. I feel like the whole world want me to pray for him. But who the fuck praying for me?
That's true, bro. That's so true.
Ain't nobody praying for me.
Bro, whatever.
Who praying for me?
He's speaking facts, bro.
Ain't nobody praying
for me. So why would I pray for them? Why would I? Yeah, that shit is tough. I mean, he was speaking the truth, bro. There's so much shit that we need to change in society that to make it better, because right now it's some shit, and right now I'm in the dark. But there's so much shit that we have to change, and I feel that, bro. whoever recommended me to react to this song, I love you, bro. This shit is definitely gonna be added to my playlist. Comment down what's more, like what more Kendrick Lamar songs that I can react to. But all right, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed that video, please hit the like button and subscribe if you are new, and comment down any song suggestions or video recommendations that you're able to react to, and I'll be sure to react to them. But all right, peace.